welcome to a new Focal live session. I'm Megan, the product manager for headphones at Focal. Today, I will present you a new product, the evolution of a multiple award winner for its sound quality and its design. I'm very excited to introduce to you ClearMG. But before going into details, let's first see some visuals. As you saw on the video, the level of detail in this headphone is impressive. We worked a lot in the design to create a very good consistency all over Focal headphones range. So first, we have the Flame logo, which is very identifying of all Focal headphones. We also have now a new pattern identifying close back and open back. For the close back headphones, we have this holes pattern in the grille, and now for open back, we have a new pattern, which is the honeycomb pattern. The honeycomb pattern is very interesting in terms of design, but also for the sound because it is very open. For the ClearMG, we have new colors, a mix of metals and brown colors. We have leather on the headband and microfiber inside the headband and on the cushion. The microfibers on the cushion is perforated in order to be even more open for the sound. It is provided with two cables, one short cable of 1.2 meters with the mini jack connector and a jack adapter, and a 3-meter cable with the XLR 4-pin connector. We also provide the headphones with our very premium carrying case with the leather handle and the specific fabric for the ClearMG in order to match the color of the headphones. But the big news is not only on design, it is on sound. We have a very new drivers featuring a new technology, which is the magnesium dome. The driver is fully open in order to have a very large sound signature. We also have a new grille for the drive units, which is a M-shaped grille, which follows the shape of the drive units. This helps to have a lower gap between the drive units and the grille, and you will notice the difference mostly in the high frequency response. For tuning the headphones, we wanted to have the same sound signature as Clear because it is well known for its neutrality and its realism. But adding the magnesium instead of the aluminium magnesium helps a lot for the details, but also it has a very good damping factor. But I won't tell you everything about it. I let you come with me. We'll talk to Clément, one of our acoustic engineers for headphones, will give you more information about the magnesium.
Hello, my name is Clément Azou. I'm working in Focal in R&D, headphone sections. I'm here today to talk about the brand new headphone that we have, which is the Clear Magnesium and its technology that we involve in this new product. Before going into details about the properties of the magnesium, let me introduce to you how R&D works in Focal. R&D stands for research and development. That means that we have development activities. The idea of development is to follow the life of the product from the early phase to the very end. Regarding the research, this is another activities. In the drive unit section dedicated to headphones, we're looking for new materials. We had the Clear, the Elear, and also the Utopia with the aluminum and the beryllium drive units. We had the wishes to propose to the customers new materials because we had this crazy beryllium material, which is really the state of the art of what we have, and the aluminum. So we started, without thinking about real products, we only technologies, we started to look about what is possible to do with the metallic materials. And we find that the magnesium could be interesting. Why the magnesium? actually our aluminum already in our tweeters or also clear and ether has already some magnesium inside. Actually, it's an alloy composed of more than 90% of aluminum, but also some magnesium. What we like in the magnesium is that it has approximately the same rigidity as the aluminum, slightly lower, but it depends on different alloys that you can play with. But what is interesting also is that it's lighter, even lighter than the barium. It's 1.8 density regarding 2.7 for the aluminum. So it allows us to play with the geometry, the thickness of the membrane. And so that's how we provided this new drive unit, which is actually really close to what we had before with the clear, but changing the dome and having this brand new material available. So after trying all these new materials and this new coating, etc., we mounted some drive units, we mounted some headphones with these drive units, and we did the listening sessions. What was interesting in this validation test that we involved a lot of engineers in this new material, which is the magnesium. The very same people which are working on the high-end speakers, big speakers such as the Grande Utopia and etc., also joined the headphone team to do the listening sessions. At the end of this, all these listening sessions, the interesting part is that of course the Beryllium headphones was the most preferred headphones, but for all the others there was preferring the magnesium headphones rather than the aluminium headphones. So we wanted to have the most neutral headphones that we can make. So the tonal balance in our headphones is something really important. This is as much important as the dynamic and the low distortion. I presented to you the new drive unit, but also it's not the only innovation that we made on these headphones. The Clear was actually the most open headphones that we know. It has this microfiber with high openings and outside also. But we wanted to go further on the opening, the acoustic opening of the headphones. So we developed two new things on the acoustical environment of the headphones. We have this brand new grid, which is the sign for the Clear MG and the Clear MG Pro there, which is way more open, which allows us to have more extension in the high frequencies. We have no compression in the dynamics, etc., etc. The other features, it's no more inside but outside, is this new X pattern grid. This X pattern allows us also to have more open area. Thank you for watching this video. We presented to you the new technology in the Clear MG headphones. I'm really hoping that it's gave you the envy to listen to these brand new headphones, so have a look. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Clément. As you understood, the magnesium brings a lot of details in the sound. With the Clear MG, you will be able to rediscover your favorite music and spending and enjoying hours of listening. The Clear MG has a low impedance of 55 ohms in order to be able to be driven very easily with a high-res player or, of course, directly on a headphones amplifier. Thank you very much for having spent this time with us. I hope you enjoy it. And now, I invite you to discover and listen to the Clear MG in store.